Quaker mine is 3 times the worth of that Quicksilver mine. And it's fathead owner.
Good day.
My miner. You're wrong to come here, stranger. No rest in Dawnstar. It would seem so. I own Ironbreaker Mine. We make twice as much coin as those horkers over in Quicksilver Mine. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise. I pay a good wage for any iron ore you dig up, if you're looking for work.
Did you change your mind? You're always welcome to join us. I see. I'll be here if you change your mind.
Maybe we should take a day off and head into town.
Until next time.
I could watch the end while you're away.
Oh, hello.
Need something?
Did you hear about the nightmares here in Dawnstar 2? And came to visit because of that? No? Well, are you interested in other people's dreams? Wouldn't you take a peek at them if you could? Ah, that's a shame. But if you change your mind, return to me anytime.
Until next time.
Suffering the data cause will not go unpunished.
I plan to spend all the days I got left on the water. It's where I belong.
Orders from a boy, but I need
everyone
to go.
Thinks I'm too
need
young
something?
To be a ship's captain.
Need a room? Don't worry. Nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Finest bard in all of Dawn's.
Walk always in the
what do you
light,
need?
Or we will drag you to it. Stendar's mercy be upon you, for the vigil has none to spare. Yes, our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Carset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed. And any other abominations that prey on mortals? Vampires, werewolves, witches? But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy. Stendar be with you.
Good day. Headquarters is in Solitude. Need something? It would seem so.